Some drugs used to treat cancer are called monoclonal antibodies. They are based on antibodies. Antibodies are a normal part of our immune system. Monoclonal antibodies fight disease by finding and attaching to an invader. The invader could be a virus, bacteria, or cancer cell. A monoclonal antibody is designed to work like a normal antibody. It is a protein made in a lab. It can bind to only one substance, often another protein on a cancer cell. It then marks the cell as cancer, brings treatment to the cancer cell, or kills the cancer cell. Some monoclonal antibody drugs are immunotherapies. Others are targeted therapies. One type of monoclonal antibody drug is a checkpoint inhibitor. Other types use targets that aren't checkpoints. Still, others take radiation or chemotherapy drugs directly to cancer cells. These drugs have one thing in common. Each is made to find and attach to just one kind of target in cancer cells. Monoclonal antibody drugs are used to treat many cancers. The side effects will vary depending on the type of cancer, how the drug works, and the person. Ask your doctor if monoclonal antibodies are an option for you. For more information and for personalized support, call the Cancer Support Helpline at 1-888-793-9355.